together, we became closer and forged new relationships. Over time, those relationships developed into a bond, never to be broken. The late Don Blair of the Memphis Grizzlies would describe it as, a bond so unique that you see it only in the movies, only in Memphis, and only at CBHS. First, we must thank those who gave us this opportunity to graduate as a brother's boy. Guys, look around you. This auditorium is packed to the rafters with people who love us, sacrifice for us, and push us to be better than we ever dreamed possible. We offer a special thank you to our moms and dads, siblings, grandparents, extended family, friends, and mentors, who gave countless hours cheering us on at sporting events, plays, band concerts, and academic ceremonies. Thank you also to the brothers, the administration, staff, teachers, counselors, and coaches. Through your love, and sometimes tough love, you transformed us into men and equipped us with the tools to explore the world. Last but not least, let us remember those who have left us for a greater life and are not here to celebrate in person today, but are here in spirit. Just think, we can relax now, ever so briefly, as we have our diplomas in hand. We don't have to worry about cell phone fines, collar fines, Saturday schools, or CCUs. We can just reflect on our collected memories. Freshman year, we tried to go up to the sophomores during dodgeball and gym class, yet barely succeeded. Sophomore year, we yelled obnoxiously every time a chair fell in the cafeteria. Junior year, we got a taste of what it was like to be adults as we drove our own cars to school for the first time. Senior year was the icing on the cake. We beat our rival in a thriller on national television, acquired a temporary aquatic center, and matured into the class we have become. We stand here together, shoulder to shoulder, looking ahead and planning our lives. But few of our lives will go according to the plan we envision. There's an expression, man plans, God laughs. Life's path is not so predictable, but that is a good thing. Enjoying the ride with its twists and turns is what is important, just like our ride here at CBHS. With the immense talents and brains in our class, I have no doubt that someone next to you will be a leader of public service or business one day. I have no doubt that someone next to you will contribute significantly to the field of medicine. I have no doubt that someone next to you will be a champion in the field of sports, music, or media as well. I have no doubt that especially the success of this class will be the result of the education we received here at CBHS and the support we received at home. Throughout our time here, we have received guidance from over 700 thoughts of the day, broadcasted during homeroom or on the Daily Bulletin website. I would like to give you one more from the wise philosopher Gandhi that exemplifies our class. We will do what we can, then we will do what is possible, and soon we will be doing the impossible. Even though we are excited about what lies ahead of us, we must live every day to the fullest. Remember our mascot, the Purple Wave, and think of it in terms that life will have its ups and downs, just like how waves ebb and flow. The way we handle the crests and troughs will ultimately define our character. But when those waves get too rough, know you have 196 brothers that will take your call and help you through the storm. But that is only the tip of the wave. We now join 140 years of CBHS alumni here in Memphis and elsewhere. We will encounter alumni in all walks of life and endeavors as we go forward. Now, we become part of the fabric of CBHS's rich tradition. That is an accomplishment that all of us can treasure and take pride in. The celebration officially marks our transition from boys to men. We will cherish this moment for the rest of our lives, and let us be thankful that we are all now officially brothers and boys for life. To everyone sitting here today, let's not cry because it's over. Smile because it has happened. For the last time, the students of Christian Brothers High School, I would like to say once more together, St. John Baptist Hillside, put Jesus in our hearts. Thank you. Congratulations.
There he is. Look, there he is.